Build your way to greatness with Baseball Factory.
All right, Bobby, tell me about the phone call you received that told you you were going to be an Under Armour All-American. What's that feeling like?
It's an unbelievable feeling, honestly, that all these, like, I was reading in the little handbook thing and all the All-Americans that are either in the big leagues or got drafted, it's just crazy to know that I'm here and just getting to feel this unbelievable experience.
So a lot of people that are baseball fans know that your father played in the majors for a long time, Bobby Witt. You're making inroads yourself with your name and kind of stepping out from that. What takeaways have you received from your father that have helped you so far?
He's always been there to help me through either hitting or fielding or anything, and just he's always been pushing me, and it's just been awesome having him and knowing that he's done what I want to do eventually is like a step ahead, so I get to know like what I can do to get there.
That's awesome. Now, you've done some Baseball Factory events with us, National Florida in June of 2016. You did a Futures Texas event last November as well, so you have some experience with Baseball Factory. Tell me about those experiences.
It was fun. It's a Baseball Factory does it right there. They had class, had their loyalty, as they said, and it was just great.